Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to delete a route plan in the NaviBridge application. But first I just want to mention, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because at 10,000 subscribers I am going to show you my whole YouTube revenue statistics and growth strategy, as well as how to make money online. Let's jump into it. First of all, open the application on your phone. And then click on the heart button at the bottom of the page. And then at the top of the page, click on the route plans section. And then click on the sort per delete button at the bottom of the page on the right. And to delete a route plan, just click on the red button. And then click on the delete button next to the route plan that you want to delete. And if you're ready, just click on the done button, and as you can see, the route is now removed. So that's pretty much it for this video, guys. See you in the next one. Goodbye.